Did you know in Spider-Man, when speaking to Harry at their apartment, Peter mentions being fired by Dr. Connors for being late? This is an early tease of Dr. Curt Connors, who's comic book villain the Lizard. Connors would appear in the film's two sequels, but was never seen transforming into his reptilian alter ego until the franchise's reboot with Andrew Garfield in 2012. Subscribe for more.